No, it's quite a broad question. What brings people together? Well, business interests or social interests or desire to communicate? The question is just too broad. There is always something that brings people together.